Those that tasted the bite of his sword named him the Doom Slayer.